Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video I'll show you how to turn off vibrations on Android. Most people set their Android device to vibrate to avoid having to deal with their phone or tablet constantly dinging whenever they get a system or notification alert. However, sometimes the resulting vibration from a device sitting on a desk or table can be just as bad. In that scenario, your best option to turn off vibrations on your Android device is to put the device in mute mode. Now let's walk through the steps to turn off vibrations on your Android device. Step 1. Swipe up on your Android device's home screen to display the app screen and then tap Settings. The settings screen is displayed. Step 2. Tap Sound and Vibration. The Sounds and Vibration screen is displayed. Step 3. Tap Sound Mode to open the Sound Mode screen. Tap to select Mute if you don't want to hear any sounds or vibrations for notifications or system alerts. Alternatively, if you want to hear sounds for system and notification alerts, choose Sound. Let me know what your favorite Android device is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.